Second Samurai!
Ho! And there's the mouse pointer on the screen, because we're awesome! And another shooter level.
Sweet.
What the fuck?
Man, I'm liking these.
Oh, Christ.
I'm better at this than I am at the game. Okay, just go not where it's shooting.
Oh, God. Shooting stuff out.
Whoa.
Okay, it does look a little sparkly.
Yeah.
Shoot. Oh, man. Okay, ow.
I wonder how many more levels there are.
I don't know. Why did it all of a sudden decide to start going shooter levels?
Oh, because this game's awesome. Insane. Like that.
Ow, ow. Die, die, die. Dude, I'm gonna die.
I mean, seriously, we're time-traveling samurai with jetpacks. Destroy an alien ship.
Oh, yeah. We're the best.
And they don't think there's anything at all unusual about this.
Nope. This is perfectly...
It's all part of a day's work for a samurai.
So yeah, jetpacks, futuristic time traveling, it's... We done.
Man, you really suck at this, Mike.
I'm sorry.
Zero lives, 2 hit points.
I'm sorry.
Great googly moogly.
Great googly moogly.
Oh, so much for that level being way too long.
Well, next level.
Let's do it.
Okay.
And we're actually in a samurai time.
Holy crap.
And setting, location. I wonder if this is where we get to fight Satan.
Get to fight Satan. Boy, that...
Aw, man. That is so sacrilegious.
Did that hurt?
Yeah.
No, it didn't. Ow! Yes, it did. Okay, we need to go back. We have 11? Okay. How did you do that?
I don't know. It only does it with some of them.
Sure. I guess so.
Such an insult to the Buddhist beliefs. Okay, we don't need to go this way. What the fuck do we need to do?
I do not know. It's gotta be whatever you did to this.
I didn't do anything. I just stood on it and it attacked.
It's gotta be something.
I think that one barrier disappeared.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. Because we got, like, 5. Get that? Oh, you can't.
Oh, man!
That sucks. Take that lip, man.
Oh, kick you in the face. Oh. Oh, yeah. You blocked it. Oh, oh, yeah. Lamp man, ho!
No, 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 lamp man!
Ow, hey, stop that. Is he dead? Oh. Stop. Quit being a sacrilegious punk. There we go. Ow.
Alright.
Hey, chicken!
We each get a chicken.
Oh, crap!
Samurai versus ninja.
Let me get a ninja star up our ass. Oh, man.
Two can play this throwing stuff game.
Yeah, fucker.
I wonder if he's blocking that.
Yes.
It sure looked like he was blocking it. Oh, come on.
Yes, they're blocking it.
Yep, killed my ninja.
I'm trying. He won't get off the friggin' edge of the screen. Come on, you wuss. got tired of jumping.
Yeah, God forbid if ninja doesn't just come out and attack Rambo style.
Yeah, fool.
Because that's totally what ninjas do.
Yeah, they're all Rambo. You didn't know that? That's where Rambo got his name. From the Ninja Rambo.
When's that new Rambo movie coming out?
I don't know. It fucking better soon. It looks awesome.
It looks like a good brainless action flick.
I like brainless action flicks. Stop throwing stuff. Not nice. Over here.
Hold on.
Here.
I'm killing my dude. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you fucked. Aw.
We both fucked up.
See, I was gonna make fun of you, too.
I know. That's justice, bitch. That's karma.
I'm gonna die.
What's a good fuck?
Oh, for fuck's sake. It better be something good.
Just a soul.
Justice. Come on, we're gonna keep going this way. Dude, I'm about to die. We're about to have to fucking continue again.
That sucks. And I died. Oh well. That's cool. We got the password. We can start over in feudal Japan.
Yeah.
Oh, I can keep playing.
Yep.
Should I?
Yeah, go ahead.
I have 5 goddamn lives left.
Yeah, keep going.
You sure?
Yeah.
We can start over.
No, that's fine.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Lamp Man.
Lamp Man! I was trying to sell people lamps. God, they take forever to move.
Chicken, peanut butter,
and jelly. So I wonder why we went back to feudal Japan from the future.
Well, obviously, we did what we needed to do in the future.
But what the hell was that?
take out the spaceship?
What the hell does the spaceship have to do with
it? I don't know. What does anything have to do with
it? Why would we do that before we come back here?
I don't know. This game makes no sense.
Oh, this game is so insane.
Insane in the membrane. Hi, Buddha. That is so sacrilegious. This is the most offensive game I've ever played.
I don't know. What about that one old Tom Sawyer game?
Oh yeah, that was pretty bad.
Yeah, that's like the most sacrilegious game ever.
I don't think that actually counts as me playing it, though. I played it for like 5 minutes, and then I was like, fuck this.
Okay, we have to jump up there.
It was in like Japanese, English, and Portuguese.
you should do a Let's Play.
Oh, that'd be awful.
Yes, it would.
Man, need to get that one.
Try to shoot it with a...
No, I don't. I got all of them. Fuck. I'm leaving.
Well, I'll try and shoot it in there, see what happens. Nope, doesn't do it. Never mind. The thing that would make the most sense doesn't work. Oh, I think you're at the boss.
Oh, shit.
It's a big-ass sumo wrestler. What the fuck?
Hit him in the ass.
Oh my god, he's jumping. He's like jumping like a fucking frog, dude. That is terrible. Oh, you're not hitting him.
I know.
Oh, you gotta break those. Oh, that's actually pretty easy.
Is that hitting him?
That's hitting him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wow, dude. You don't even have to, like... That's crazy.
Sweet.
Oh. Oh, this boss is actually really easy.
Yep. And you're not here to experience it.
Darn. Oh, well.
After this level, we'll write down the password and we'll start over so you can play.
Ooh, and he blows up like every other enemy. Because he's fat.
He's fat. He's fat.
Oh, dude, you can do that.
I know it.
Holy god, dude. Wow. That's not fair. You got way better stuff than I did.
Level complete. Okay, well, that's about 10 minutes.
That's the end of that video.
Let's save it here, and Mike will join us again next time, and let's play Second Samurai. I'm Duke of the Bump, he's Morris. See you guys later.
Later. And I didn't get to